Hi guys, so we are now continuing this walkabout or walking tour in the Solenad area. So we just came from one of the supermarkets here, and we were told to discontinue our video taking because it's not allowed. So we will proceed to the next mall, which is the landmark. So these are the connecting path going to that mall. So Solenad is owned by the Ayala group of malls. So it's one of those real estate owners or some kind of oligarchs, I would say. So they are quite well known and rich here in the Philippines. So we're going this way. So if you would see, there is a lot of Christmas decorations in this area. We walk around, try to walk here and find out what else we can see here in this area. So the garden landscape is quite well done. People are still here. People are still wearing face masks here, but some don't. So we're now nearing the landmark. So we'll try to go in. So we just came from one supermarket, and in this mall there's another supermarket. So you have two supermarkets here, and then aside from those you have the SNR. It's like a Costco version in the Philippines. And then soon they'll be having another one, Landers. Yeah. So we just entered here. They're checking, then we're going up. Yeah, so from here you can see the supermarket there. I think this one is bigger from the previous one that we've just been through. But this one is a department store with a supermarket on the ground floor. Yeah. Some bread and pastry shop. So we're going to the second level. Let's see what we can find there. Okay, I saw a security guard signaling me to stop taking videos. I don't know what's about, what's the reason why we can't take videos, but anyway, we'll just comply. But again, thank you so much for watching. I think in the next video, we'll just show you what you can find here outside of the malls. I think at that side, no one would stop us from taking videos. Again, thank you so much and have a good day, and thanks for watching, and bye.